Today as my personal Lord and Savior, and I give God the glory.